Opening date for RTD's N Line is still up in the air. The N Line will now open in either May or August of 2020. It was originally supposed to open in early 2020. Once it is open, the commuter line will serve people traveling between Denver and Adams County, Commerce City, North Glen, and Thornton among them.